Hello my dear children, welcome back once again to your mathematics class. Children, in the last session we have seen addition of money. In that we have seen how to add the money, we also word problems based on the money. Today we will see subtraction of money and its word problem. So let us start with the examples. Children, if the problem is given in the horizontal way, you people have to arrange in the vertical form, that is rupees 20.50 minus, now we are doing subtraction, so minus sign, rupees 14.30, and now we have to do here subtraction. In the last session we have studied how to do the addition. So in subtraction also, start from your paisa side, 0 minus 0, 0. Now from 5, remove 3. How much left, children? 2. So write here 2 dot as it is. Now can you subtract 4 from 0? No, you have to borrow now. So this will become 10. And how much left here, children? 1. Children, how much? 10 minus 4, 6. So you have to write the answer here, 6. And 1 minus 1 is 0. So you have to write the rupee symbol without fail. So now, how much answer you people got? Rupees 20.50 minus rupees 14.30. You got the answer rupees 6.20. So you can write, so rupees 20.50 minus rupees 14.30 is equal to rupees 6.20. Like this, children, you people have to solve the money problem based on the subtraction. Now here in the B part, children, already the problems given in the vertical form. So here only you people have to do the subtraction. So let us start from the paisa side. So can you subtract 5 from 0? No. So you have to borrow now. So here it will become 10. And how much left here? 4. 10 minus 5, children? 5. So right here as it is. Now 4 minus 2, how much answer? 4 minus 2? 2. So here you get a 25 dot, you write as it is to separate the paisa and rupees. Now, can you subtract 5 from 3? Again, it's not possible, you have to borrow. So this will become, here you have to write 30. Now here, 8. Okay, so from 8 minus 7, 1. So here you will get the answer, 1. So write the rupee symbol as it is and we get the answer 80 rupees 18.25 paisa. Now, so you can write here rupees 93.50 minus rupees 75.25 is equal to rupees 18.25. Okay, like this you people have to solve the problems. Wherever required, if it is not possible to subtract, you have to borrow from the neighbor. And how much left, that you write correct without fail and subtract the numbers properly. Okay, and don't forget to write the rupee symbol because it is money, and also give the dot to separate the rupees and paise. Okay, now let us solve word problems based on the subtraction of money, children. Now the first question here, Rishabh wants to buy a hat. He wants to buy a hat. That cost is rupees 96.50. But he has rupees 57 only. How much more money does Rishabh need to buy the hat? Means Rishabh is having rupees 57 with him and the cost of hat is rupees 96.50. So how much extra more money he required to buy this hat? So let us write first given part. Cost of hat is equal to rupees 96.50. Rishabh is equal to rupees 57. So paisa is not given, but you just write as a zero. More money to buy the hat is equal to rupees 96.50 minus rupees 57. So cost of hat is 96.50, but Rishabh has only 57 rupees. So how much require more money to buy the hat? We have to arrange now vertical form. Rupees 96.50 minus rupees 57. Paisa is not there, so write 00 here. So now we can do the subtraction. 0 minus 0, 0. 5 minus 0, 5. Dot as it is. Can you subtract 7 from 6? No. Then here it will become 16. And here how much left? 8. 16 minus 7, how much children? 16 minus 7. 16 minus 7, how much children? 16 minus 7, 9. 8 minus 5, how much? 3. Rupees symbol. So how much extra money is required to buy the hat? Rupees 39.50. So we have to write hands, money to buy the hat. To buy the hat. So how much he required extra more money? Rupees 39.50. Understood, children? So example, children. Anisha had rupees 89 in her piggy bank. How much money is having in the piggy bank? Rupees 89. She took out rupees 48 from it. From 89, she has taken out 48 rupees. How much money was left with her in that piggy bank? Rupees 89. Took out money is equal to rupees 48. Money left with Anisha is equal to rupees 89 minus rupees 48. So we have to write in the vertical form. Rupees 89 minus rupees 48. Here not a single place they have given paise, so no need of writing paise. Directly you can do the minus. So 9 minus 8, how much children? 9 minus 8, 1. And 8 minus 4, 4. Rupees symbol. So how much money left in the piggy bank with Anisha? Rupees 41. So hence, money left with Anisha is equal to rupees 41. Understood, children? If paisa is not given in both the numbers, so no need of writing paisa. Next problem, children. The cost of a book is rupees 70.50. Shikha has only rupees 69.25. How much more money does she need to buy the book? Means Shikha is having only 69.25 rupees, but the cost of book is 75.50. So how much extra money she required to buy the book? So let us write the given part. Cost of a book is equal to rupees 75.50. Shikha has money is equal to rupees 69.25. She required more money is equal to rupees 75.50 minus rupees 69.25. Now arrange properly in the vertical form, children, and then you can do your subtraction. Okay, so can you subtract 5 from 0? No. Then borrow from the neighbor, here it will become 10. And how much left here? 4. 10 minus 5, 5. 4 minus 2, 2. Write the dot as it is to separate the rupees and paise. Then, can you subtract 9 from 5? No. Again, you require to borrow here. So, this is here. It will become 15. And how much left here? 6. Okay. 15 minus minus 9, how much children?
Minus 9, 6. And 6 minus 6, 0. Here write the rupee symbol as it is.
So how much extra money she required to buy the book? Rupees 6.25 paise.
More money to buy the book is equal to rupees 6.25.
Understood? So like this you people have to write it. The next problem, total cost of a toy car and geometry box together it is rupees 97.60 children. From that, if the cost of the toy car is 45.10, then what is the cost of geometry box? Total together cost they have given 97.60 and cost of toy car is rupees 45.10. So if you do the minus, remaining whatever the answer we are getting, that will be the cost of the geometry box. So let us do that. So total cost is equal to rupees 97.60. Cost of the toy car is equal to rupees 45.10. Then cost of the geometry box is equal to rupees 97.60 minus rupees 45.10. So you can write vertical form, rupees 97.60 minus rupees 45.10. So 0 minus 0 children, 0. 6 minus 1, 5. Write the dot as it is. 7 minus 5, 2. And 9 minus 4, 5. Rupees, right, as it is. So total together cost is rupees 97.60. Then cost of a toy car is 45.10. And the answer what you are getting, that will be the cost of geometrical box. So hence, cost of a geometrical box is equal to rupees 52.50. Understood? Together cost of both the toys and one cost of a toy they have given. If we do the minus of it, we will get the remaining cost of another toy. Okay. So here one more example. A woman had rupees 180 with her. How much money she is having with her? 180 rupees. She bought vegetables for rupees 65.50. How much spent for the vegetables? Rupees 65.50 from the 180. How much money now was left with her? So first write, woman had money is equal to rupees 180. She bought vegetables of rupees 65.50. Money left with her is equal to rupees 180. You can write 00 as a paise because it is not given there. Minus rupees 65.50. Now we can arrange vertically properly. So rupees 180 dot 00 minus rupees 65.50. So once you written here 00, it's easy to write here 50 paise properly down of that. Okay. And here if you see a 3 digit number, downside 2 digit number. So arrange the number properly down of 1s, 10s, 100 and so on. So if you arrange properly, you will not do any mistake. Okay.
Then 0 minus 0 children, 0. Now can I subtract 5 from 0? No. He has to borrow from the rupees side. Now rupees here also it is 0. So first he has to borrow from his neighbor. So here first it will become 10. And how much left here? 7. Now he will give it to here. And how much left here? 9. Like this, how much you are giving and how much left with that, first you have to write without fail. Afterwards you forget it. Then, now you can subtract. 10 minus 5 children, 5. Give the dot as it is. Now here, 9 minus 5 how much? 4. 7 minus 6 how much? 1. And this one as it is. And write the rupee symbol without fail. So how much left the money with her? Rupees 114.50. So you can write hands money left with her is equal to rupees 114.50. Understood children? Arrange the number properly. Wherever you required, borrow the number, but how much left with that, that also write correctly and do the minus calculation properly and get your answer. And don't forget to write the rupee symbol because this chapter is about the money. Understood children? Okay. So I hope children, you people have understood the subtraction of money problems and also the word problems based on it. So please go through the exercise, practice the problem. And today we'll wind up our session here. Next time with new subtopic. Till then, bye-bye. Stay safe. Take care, children.